Drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
They knocked. Check this out. I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Stay alert.
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Thank you. How should we do this, Nox?
I'm comfortable just being alive.
You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
No walk in the park.
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Ah! They just keep coming.
Sending them.
Yeah!
dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. I sense we're on the right track.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Not?
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Yeah.
What was she talking about?
It's me.
Something about her baby?
Yeah. If it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Nacht.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Hey, it stopped raining!
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Smell that fresh air. Ah! Makes you feel alive!
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let him out.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Knocked. Overhead.
Let me give the orders this time.
I'm the worst for wear.
Bring on the next one.
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Thanks.